fire destroyed the popular Dubois Country Club this past weekend. The fire not only damaged the restaurant and the banquet hall, but because the club was inactive, it also caused the owners to lose the liquor license. Well, now things are starting to turn around for the club as the busy summer season gets started. Devin Clark visited the site where dozens of golfers are already taking to the course, and he's live with the story. Devin?
Well, Jen, in February, the future of the Dubois Country Club looked smoky after fire ripped through the banquet hall and the restaurant. Well, now they've gotten their liquor license back, and managers say they're looking forward to a bigger and better country club with even more amenities. This is the aftermath of a fire investigators determined was started in a storage area near the kitchen of the restaurant that used to be here at the Dubois Country Club.
I was on February 24th. We had a fire that started early in the morning, and it took our whole building, our banquet facility, and the restaurant.
After the fire, the Dubois Country Club was inactive for more than 15 days. They lost their liquor license and had to apply for it all over again.
We got it back here about 3 or 4 days ago, so we're happy to have it back. So are the golfers.
What wasn't affected is the 18-hole golf course that sits behind the burn site. And it shows golfers flocking to the greens for a few games. In the meantime, crews working on the damaged property.
We had a demolition here about 2 weeks ago. Now we have a excavator coming in, doing a little bit of work, doing some landscaping. A landscaper's in here today doing some work for us. So we're gonna make it look as nice as possible.
In fact, staffers here say patrons can look forward to a bigger, better Dubois Country Club.
We're going to have a 500-person banquet facility along with a bar and grill. We're going to have new locker rooms, new restroom facilities.
And there may be more.
Also, we're looking forward to building a hotel on the property as well.
Now, again, right now, crews are in the excavation and landscaping phases of construction, but they hope to start building within the next 2 months. Reporting live in Dubois, Devin Clark, 6 News.